Going to help you.
Be gone, beggar.
You need...
What is it now?
Get all you want. It changes nothing. Did that hurt?
Don't hurt me, please.
You something to say?
Get all you want. It changes nothing.
Think I'll leave it again anytime soon, either. You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured I won't forget it.
Assassin! There's an assassin here!
Who did this?
are you? I know you're here somewhere.
What happened here? Foolish old man.
What the hell are you?
You're asking me!
Thank you, my lord. I only wish my sons were half as brave as you. I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
This is an ill omen.
How awful. Who would do such a wicked thing?
God!
How?
Leave this place!
You hear about Elaine?
The archer who guards the eastern wing?
Poor bastard's brother caught an arrow in the throat. Doubt he'll last the night.
How can he continue to work knowing what's to come?
He visits his brother often, so I cover for him when I can.
You aren't there now?
No. I have family business of my own to attend to.
Then he'd best hope the doctor doesn't learn of his desertion.
He won't. Long as you stay silent.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe with me.
Thank you. without he must not support.
Be of his mind.
Richard and his men cannot hope to free the Holy Land. We must do all we can to aid them in their cause. Tend to your field. Provide aid to the weak. Pray for those who...
What's wrong with him?
Aren't you done complaining yet? That's all you do!
Leave, peasant, before I make you.
You're somewhere you shouldn't be. Leave before you get hurt.
You die here!
It's forbidden for you to be here.
Stop this nonsense.
Your god has forsaken you.
Listen to the fool cry. How pathetic.
Don't hurt me, please.
Push him again.
What is that?
Thank you, my brother. I only wish my sons were half as brave as you. I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
Who killed this person?
Hmm. will cost you your life.
Here we go.
You're a dead man!
He's catching up to you!
Where you guys?
Thank you. I'll find a way to repay this kindness, I swear it.
To be here. Leave.
You're out!
Someone send for help!
You're somewhere you shouldn't be. Leave before you get hurt.
God's name is he doing?
I need food, I'm so hungry.
You've something to say?
Your presence annoys me. Look familiar.
Please help me.
Yes!
Those men intended to commit. Good of you to arrive when you did, stranger. I'll see to it that my husband hears of your bravery.
We've a murderer here, boy.
So what you got there?
Rubbish. The man had no coin to speak of, just some damn tube. All I found was a bit of paper with these nonsense scratchings.
Them's not nonsense, but words and letters.
Why's a man putting words and letters in a tube? It's a waste of tube, if you ask me.
Must be important. Give it here, and I'll have a look.
Like you helped last time. I ain't letting you steal this.
Well, ain't you clever. Have fun with it, then.
I'd leave if I were you before I really get it.
You can't just do that any time you like.
I should have been watching
where he's
going.
Die, thief!
Why are you so cruel?
Move!
What if I can't run?
I'll have your head!
Out of the way! I'll hunt you down!
Citizen, remain.
And our past misgivings may be
hard like a rat.
All we need do is pass. And so I say to you, repent. Lay down before him and confess your sin. He will forgive. Such is his nature. And beg forgiveness we must, for only when our hearts and minds...
Ah, Altair. A little bird told me you'd be paying a visit.
Al-Muallam has ordered the execution of Gagné d'Anaplus.
The Grand Master of the Knights Hospitalier?
Indeed. And I have already determined when and how to strike.
Share your knowledge with me, then.
He lives and works within the Order's hospital, northwest of here. Rumors speak of atrocities committed within its walls. It seems the good doctor enjoys experimenting on innocent citizens. Most of them kidnapped and brought here from Jerusalem.
Clever. By stealing his subjects from another city, he avoids arousing too much suspicion here. But back to the matter at hand. What is your plan?
Gagné keeps mainly to his quarters inside the hospital, though he leaves occasionally to inspect his patients. It's when he makes his rounds that I will strike.
It's clear you've given this some thought. I give you leave to go. Remove this stain from Akka, Altair. Perhaps it will help cleanse your own. Rest here until you're ready to begin your mission.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Stranger, I'll see to it that my husband hears of your bravery.
Who could have done such a thing?
Who's done this? Tell me!
Run, kill me! Help!
who's responsible for this?
Saracens are routed at every turn. We cast them out of Acre and push them from the countryside. Now they retreat to the south, begging Saladin to save them. But he will not succeed, for none can withstand the might of King Richard's army. He is graced by God. It is only a matter of time, friend, before all the land is ours once more, just as it was meant to be. Away from God. And so he
you dirty thief! I'll have your hands for that!
Please help me! Anyone!
You dare steal in my presence! That will cost you your life!
Please! Someone do something!
You dare steal in my presence!
Leave this place!
That will cost you your life! You dare steal in my presence! That will cost you your life!
This place is restricted! Be gone!
Thief! This will teach you not to steal!
Wait, so let me go! I've done wrong!
He should stop at me!
From me, but I saw the darkness in their eyes. I'm sorry, I have nothing to offer in return for your sacrifice, but I shall see to it that my brothers know you are a friend.
This
is an ill omen.
Wouldn't it be funny if he hurt himself?
Just give me money, I beg of you!
Please! You must help me!
Enough, my child. I asked you to retrieve the patient, not to kill him. There, there. Everything will be all right.
No!
Give me your hand.
Don't touch me! Not again!
Cast out this fear, else I cannot help you.
Help me? Like you helped the others? You took their souls! I saw! But not mine. No! You'll not have mine!
Take hold of yourself. Do you think this gives me pleasure? Do you think I want to hurt you? But you leave me no choice.
Every kind word matched by the back of his hand. All lies and deception. He won't be content until all bow before him.
You should not have done that. Return him to his quarters. I'll be along once I've tended to the
others. You can't keep me here. I'll escape again.
No, you won't. Break his legs, both of them. Have you people nothing better to do?
Let go your burden.
Ah, I rest now, yes. The endless dream calls to me. But before I close my eyes, I must know what will become of my children.
You mean the people made to suffer your cruel experiments? They'll be free now to return to their homes.
Homes? What homes? The sewers? The brothels? The prisons that we dragged them from?
You took these people against their will.
Yes. What little will there was for them to have. Are you really so naive? Do you appease a crying child simply because he wails? But I want to play with fire, Father. What would you say? As you wish? Ah. But then you'd answer for his burn.
These are not children, but men and women full grown.
In body, perhaps. But not in mind, which is the very damage I sought to repair. I admit, without the Peace of Eden, which you stole from us, my progress was slowed. But there are herbs, mixtures, and extracts. My guards are proof of this. They were madmen before I found and freed them from the prisons of their own minds. And with my death, madmen they will be again.
You truly believe you were helping them?
It's not what I believe. It's what I know.
Yeah!
what you did, or you won't get away with it.
I was certain he was nearby.
News, Altair.
Gagné is dead.
Then you should return to Masyaf with news of your victory.
There is something else.
Speak it then, or would you have me read your mind?
What do you think he wanted from these people? That he would keep them and experiment on them as he did?
Yours is not to ask, but act, Altair. It doesn't matter what he did or why. Only that he's dead.
But Gagne seemed to believe he was helping these people.
Is that what you saw?
No. What I saw was not a place of healing, but of pain.
Then why are we having this conversation?
I don't know. Forget I spoke of it.
I already have.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
When is he gonna stop this nonsense?
Leave.
Does he really have a reason?
Christ, has he gone mad?
ever seen someone do that before? I haven't.
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life.
What is that man thinking?
Help me! Somebody help me!
You dirty thief! I'll have your hands for that!
I beg of you, sir! I beg of you!
Make room!
Wait!
You won't get away from me! I'm far better than you'll ever be!
You'll die for that!
I'm catching up!
It's good you came along when you did. Another minute and they'd have made off with me.
So we've a murderer nearby.
Have mercy.
For you to be here. You're not supposed to be here. Leave.
You've no reason to be here.
No!
Now they retreat to the south, begging Saladin to save them. But he will not succeed, for none can withstand the might of King Richard's army. He is graced by God. It is only a
that
matter
hurts.
Of time,
friend.
This will teach you not more. To steal.
Stop it, please! You're hurting me!
Thief! This will teach you not to steal.
What you saw that?
Did you see
thief!
That?
Thief! Oh! 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 Oh!
You think you can use your head?
I'll see to it that my husband hears of your bravery.
Over here! Assassin! Kill him!
I'll get you!
Poisonous words meant to sow the seeds of confusion. If you find yourself tempted, go and pray. Ask God for direction. If your heart is pure, He will surely... Be strong. Stand firm. Do not give up. Without our support, Richard and his men cannot hope to free the Holy Land. We must do all we can to free them. Himself, and when he does,
I know.
The fool's gonna be better not call any trouble.
Please, sir, have any money?
What's going on? What are you doing?
What's wrong with him?
You're somewhere you shouldn't be.
No, please, don't leave, Max. Just a few coins, please. No, please, don't leave. No, just a few coins, please.
What the hell do you want? Hey, you look familiar.
Yeah.
Please.
You think this kill you when you do it again? See.
Your life ends.
You'll die for that.